Hi, hope you're having a nice day. Here's Weird Wildlife. Today, I'm going to talk about the red panda. Though it's called panda, it's actually more closely related to raccoons. Its diet consists of 98% bamboo, and it has many different names. They spend most of their day sleeping, and they actually use their tail as a makeshift blanket. Lastly, they stand on their hind legs, and they migrate vertically up trees and down trees, I guess, at different times of the year, which is really interesting.